Okay, so the period is the number of oscillations. I'm sorry, the period is the total time taken divided by the number of oscillations. So that is 136 over 100, which is 1.36 seconds. We also know that t equals 2 pi times the square root of L over g. If we rearrange for g, we get g equals 2 pi squared times L over t squared. So if we plug in 0.5 for L, we plug in 1.36 for t, we get that g equals 10.7 meters per second squared.